Emma Stone, LaLaLand.
Emma Stone took home her first ever Academy Award at the 2017 Oscars, and fangirls everywhere rejoiced. So just when you thought that this Earth was becoming like a really freaked out, scary place, Emma Stone goes and wins her first Academy Award, proving that, hey, all is good in the world. It has been quite the award show season sweep for our La La Land queen, but tonight her big Oscar win was the icing on the cake that we knew we all wanted. Emma was previously nominated for her role in Birdman, but this accolade, it definitely solidifies her place in the Hollywood elite. But the sweet lady, she just kept it real in her speech, which is why we love her. And she wrapped up her whole thanks with this message to the crew on La La Land.
I'm gonna find you all individually, and I'm gonna thank you, along with my friends who I love so much. I'm gonna hug the hell out of you when the feeling re-enters my body.
Is she not the cutest ever? Also, side note, can I add that she also got the bonus trophy that was the ever so handsome and uber talented Leo DiCaprio as her escort off the stage. Talk about a double win. On the real though, we couldn't be happier for Emma. She graciously thanked her co-star Ryan Gosling and her entire family for helping her along the way to this well-deserved win. And I'm just saying, crazy, but I called this after I saw Easy A way back in the day. This lady is here to stay and we cannot be happier, but now I wanna hear from y'all. Share your congrats down in the comment section, then click right over here to see our breakdown of the night's best moments. Thanks so much for hanging. I'm your girl, Jocelyn Davis. I'll see you next time.